Find the LCM of 34 and 36. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. 34, 36. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 34 here. For this number, last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens 14. The other number 36, last digit 6, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8s 16. Now here we have 17. 17 is a prime number, so 17 ones 17. The other number 18, not divisible by 17, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 18. 18 is 2 9s 18. Now we have 9. 9 is 3 3s 9. Now we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s 3. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 17 into 2 into 3 into 3. When we multiply these numbers, we get 612 is our LCM.